Should not be seen in this area.
Huh. Better not break anything.
Hey, hold on! You get the feeling we're not alone.
Hey!
Gone for now. Best keep my eyes
open. Taking no chances.
Hey now! Wait a sec.
Lighting the brazier!
There you are!
Son of a
What's that then?
Hey, what? Hey!
Cannot escape!
What?
The end has come for you.
Your time has come.
Yeah, I...
tayo. Relo!
Yamanai Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
Test my patience.
Idiot.
Oh, what a lovely sight.
Hey!
That's it. Bandits will think twice before coming back here.
Right position, Gerech.
Oh!
Hanichero!
it! Can I have it back?
Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Guards here are vigilant.
Die, idiot!
Well, then.
Hell no! Death for you! Got him lined up!
Die, worm! You'll regret that!
Hang on.
Hey now! Hang on.
Ptolemy, you have brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed. But not the men behind it.
Anime?
همسه تر
شو ترسم شو معصم سو
يانو
greetings friend Godspeed you.
Shemeni Nesu, Tanatin.
Nurep, we're innocent.
Yanumi.
Oisepit. Narsuja.
Hotepet Nefer.
Citizens of Shiva. Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Can I help you, brother?
Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent command.
All right, then.
You owe all you have. You're back.
Let me lighten your purse. Goodbye.
Otherwise, it's a betrayal of the gods.
See you some other time.
All villagers are required to come forward with any knowledge concerning the Temple of
Amun
and any secrets it may hold. Citizens of Shiva, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent command.
Yeren Hu! Tuhemet!
Hey!
You! Stop!
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Hey!
You will pay, corpse. Fuck you!
Halt!
This area is off limits.
Please,
join the dead!
I know nothing!
Can't hide. Not from me.
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
Hey, what the?
You die.
I'll call the troops.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Hey.
Oh.
What do
you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
Hey, wait.
Huh?
Thank you.
want me to tell you? I know nothing.
Let me at least talk to my wife. Please, let me out. My family needs me. Talk to my wife.
Wait a minute.
Can't hide you.
Hey, wait.
Die then.
Hey, now.
Wait a minute.
If someone's there, let me out.
Hey!
Get me out of here! Is someone...
Are you all right?
There are other priests taken. Four of them.
Stay hidden until you can slip out
what
of the temple.
What has become of the priest I questioned?
Died, my lord.
Find more priests.
Lively now. No getting jumped.
Let me at least talk to my wife. What do you want? Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! What?
Thanks be to Amun, you came along, Bayek.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
What?
Sacred temple of Amun.
Hey. Ready. All right.
Right. I'm awake.
Hey! Give up!
What are you doing
got
here?
You now.
No! You
cannot lock us up like this.
Wait. Over here, brothers!
Makes you well.
Slow down the pursuit! Only get to the others!
Die, idiot!
Because
we will
not forgive.
Stay with me.
You're finished. Yes. Hey.
And now. If it moves, kill it.
Damn it, you're already.
I see you.
Well within range.
What got you? Cut him off!
You cannot lock us up like this.
That's... help!
Bayek! Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
I am dying of thirst.
Got you.
I see you.
Alarm! Help!
Damn it! We must catch up. Ha!
Get a ball on the damn.
Hey,
point.
Come on! I've got a problem here.
Rip you to shreds.
This is the king.
Death for you.
What?
Amun presents you.
Travel!
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
What immortal give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa? Get two.
Sure.
Well,
up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Kremu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas.
16?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papo.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. This is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun. The god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones. Senu, come to
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzara told me I should steal his feathers, so that my wedding ceremony gets me to the Field of Reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred.
Ah! Oh no! I scared them!
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the...
Papa! He's running away!
Patience, my boy. We will get him. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzara.
I said shut up!
Run home to your mother. Chanzara will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Come!
Who are you to be commander?
I have the range!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Eyes open.
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows. Move, Metrogoites! Keep going!
Could be. Right.
No stopping! Move, Metrogoites!
This way!
Keep your weapons in good.
Understood. All ears.
You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Forward! Magi! See that no one comes in.
Akemu, are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened. It's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of
my
this!
My lord! The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists
on will be
coming
discovered.
Here.
Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kremu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kremu, they're...
This foolish waste of time!
Out
of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, no, no! stop! I will tell you! I will tell you!
Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Help! Help!
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here! And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
See something of use to you, friend? There you go.
Sa'ad!
What might Ibris do today? My gratitude.
Let's go with you.
Hurry!
Moon, please.
Bayek! Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
Grace of Amun. That's all of them.
Oh.
Us out.
Hang on. Don't you point it.
Quickly. Go. Where is Terramun? Ah. The Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. What have they done to Terumun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terumun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
He will find more than he had here.
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly.
Sache kapuchen wird!
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you.
You nursed Senu back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me. Rabia is waiting for these jars.
Bayek.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Some awesome soup!
It's hardly worth best not to draw attention here.
Hey, wait! Wait a minute! Trouble! Follow me!
Die, idiot!
Wait a minute.
Simba Owl.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patience, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day, I will be free of it.
Heresy is a shit. Shit.
Thank you.
Citizens of Siwa!
Is that Bayek?
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun! Priest to the Pharaoh!
High position, Gerech!
Whoa.
Be sure you are ready before you go. You are staying? Good! Are you going to visit Hemu at the necropolis?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apep captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
Camp Shetje? I think I have already solved your problem, Benny. and I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. It is not large.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Here, Haru Tot.
Bayek, you need anything? You have a discerning eye, Bayek. I would have chosen that for you myself. That is of the finest quality. Well chosen, Bayek, my friend. Goodbye, my friend.
Here, Haru, be in it.
Hmm.
Ha, Decheru.
Used to keep it pristine here, out of respect. Animals, using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Khemu. It has been too long, son. Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Chenzira! Stay there! I'm coming to get you! How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Bayek?
Ancient writing. From the old kingdom.
Bayek? I want to tell you... when...
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about Hemu. They asked where you were, and I didn't... I think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
Come back! That's too hard for me to climb! I guess.
Chenzira, hide!
They're still here!
It is safe now. You better get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a mecha like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Whoa.
Bededuk ani khayet.
Thank Amun Re. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Happy Nick! Where are you? Accept
all!
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those
who disobey. Is that who I think it is?
Our Magi has returned!
Take care, you faithfully follow his beneficent command.
Mia ou se traite is.
Thank you. Done.
You owe all you have, your farm, your goods, your children. You owe your very life to His Highness. Tolo.
Pesengere.
Habim.
It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred
duty.
Ah, a customer. Thank you. See you later.
Is that Bayek?
The royal court. All villages. Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Look, Charu.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
The wind rises, and the sand with it. Best keep my mouth closed. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place?